a twist up front, able to collapse the pocket. Fields keeps it alive as a wide open Pettis. And now Pettis down the sideline and in. Improvisation and a touchdown from 51.
Dante Pettis does a good job. He sees him breaking away. Just finds that open spot. But I tell you, even a better job by Justin Fields finding him, because he's on the left side of the field and he's busy. He's trying to keep this play alive. So this is great vision down the field, recognizing it's going all the way across the field to your open receiver. You can see how uncovered Dante Pettis was.
And so Pettis...